YouTube, it's your boy Andrew, and welcome back to another video. And today we are playing not building game. So today we're playing some hill climbing racing, and I'm gonna teach you in this game how to get a lot of money. So I have 339,155 coins, and my coins are in the top left corner, and above and under my coins, there's my gems. So I've been collecting all these maps. Oh my God. So it starts off from, I have a new challenge. Well, so it starts off at countryside, and the farther you go to the left, the more they cost, because at the end they cost 1,000. Actually 1,500,000. And the last one I buy was the Range Norauk. And this one costed 1,000,000 coins. And I'm going to teach you how to get 1,000,000 coins fast. So what you need to do is buy the moon map. But if you just started playing, just keep playing countryside and upgrade your Jeep, which is red. Hold on, let me show you the Jeep. This is your starting car, the Jeep. And then what you need to do is keep playing the countryside level, the first level, until you get 175,000. You can upgrade your Jeep a little bit so you can get farther into the countryside to get more money. And then you'll be able to buy the moon, which gives you a lot of money. When I got the moon, I got so much money that I got my Jeep completely maxed out. So I'm going to play the moon for you guys because... Okay, so... The moon has no gravity, so you're gonna jump really high. So when you're off the ground in this game, you get an air time. And the bigger your air time, the more money you get. So how I'm getting thousands of dollars, thousands of coins so fast, it's because of the air time. That's how I'm getting so much money. And you could just do flips as well. Some flips. And also, tomorrow, I'm going to be seeing the Wonder movie. And y'all can watch it too if y'all can see it. Just go to the movies. Y'all can't hear the music right now. And also, when you die, it shows you how many coins you collected in the run. So I'm gonna die in a couple minutes, so can't get up. Ugh, got him. Got up. And you also need to get fuel. You know how you're jumping? I'm jumping over the fuel because my car goes so fast. The Jeep goes so fast, and it just goes so fast that I jump over the fuel. Try and not to. If you jump over and you're next to it, try and get it. But if your fuel is really low, do not miss a single bit of fuel because you would basically die. And don't even try and risk not using fuel because you probably will. When you have freaking low fuel like me, I'm about to run out of fuel now, I just got it. Just don't risk. I'm about to get over. Oh no! It's not using my. Wait! Oh my God! Oh, never mind. That's part of the game. Never mind. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm saying, did I just get $1,000,000 out of that? It was a mouse. try and hurry up and get back there, but I'm not gonna make it, so. Wait, I think I might make it. Nah, crap. Okay, I didn't make it. So I got 161,130 coins in that run. You see how many coins I can get just from doing that? I'm just gonna do my daily challenge like I talk, while I talk. So the moon can give you, like, if you have an upgraded car, you can literally get like 200,000. Oh my god, there's lava. What the heck? Hold off. This is a new mechanic. So lava makes you run out fuel faster. Look at this! I'm running out of fuel so fast! Oh my god. Okay, so if you're playing this game and you stand in the lava and you have the final map, which is called the arena, like, do not try and jump in the lava because you're gonna run out of fuel. Oh my god, how do I get rid of it? No, I'm about to die! Oh my god, it turned. Oh my god! Okay, guys. So that's the end of my tutorial. I hope y'all get a lot of money in. You know, I'm just gonna keep playing the moon. Yeah. And what I'm doing right now is trying to upgrade the next vehicle, which is called, I forgot what it's called. It's like a bike where I'm gonna try and max that out. I'm not gonna max it out for this video because I'm not even close to maxing it out. I've almost maxed out one thing. Okay. You know, I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. If this helped, leave a like down below. And also hit the subscribe button if you're new. And shout out to Kamoraberg for subscribing. And the only way to get a shout out is liking the video, subscribing. You can like the video, you have to subscribe, and turn on notifications to get a shout out. So, every new subscriber, whoever subscribes, gets a shout out. And also tell me when you subscribe so I can give you a shout out, because the people I don't know, I can't see them in real life, so y'all have to comment if y'all subscribed or not, because I don't know who it subscribes though. Every time you subscribe, when you subscribe, tell me you've subscribed, okay? So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, hit that like button down below, and I'll see y'all guys in the next Hill Climbing and Racing video. Bye! Thank you.
Thank you.